B, Warren Gendro of Derry, Sophia Christian of Manchester taken to Parkland Medical Center. Sophia later called the UMass Medical Center in Worcester with serious head injuries caused by the crash. Remains under investigation. Coming up in the WBZ Weekend News, a carjacking victim in Fall River has quite a story to tell. And firefighters numbering nearly 1,000 battling a huge wildfire in California will tell you about their projects or progress rather next.
Here's another change for the healthier. Make your employees' smartphones even smarter with the free Goalgetter pedometer and calorie counter mobile apps from Blue Cross Blue Shield of Massachusetts. They can help your employees get in shape and feel great. And that can help save on healthcare costs. What could be smarter than that? It's a change for the healthier. To download these free Goalgetter apps, visit bluecrossma.com/goalgetter.
Sunshine in Boston. 50 degrees.
optimism. There are fewer and fewer hotspots, and the winds are slowly diminishing. Fire crews hope today to begin to take the upper hand. Right now, the fire is 20% contained. By tonight, they want that number to significantly increase.
And by tomorrow night, maybe some rain. In the meantime, nearly 1,000 firefighters working on that place. Our weather here in the Northeast has been spectacular recently, but in many areas of the United States and Canada, spring skiing is still all the rage. CBS News correspondent.